If you are aiming to lose weight, you will want to measure your progress. How you do this can have a major effect on your motivation and your willingness to stick to your program and not give up. Many people become a slave to the scales, but is this the most effective way to measure your fat loss progress? I have seen too many people give up on their weight loss when they see the progress on their scales slow down, stop, or even show a gain of a pound or two. The scales do have a role to play, but they should be locked away in a cupboard and only brought out once each month. There is good reason for this. Your body naturally fluctuates. As you process food, your weight can go up and then gradually return to normal. Women's weight fluctuates during the normal monthly cycle. By measuring just once a month, at the same time of the month and day, you will get a far more accurate measure of your overall loss. You could, of course, try measuring your body fat percentage, but this usually involves expensive equipment, so how about your body mass index? It's such a complicated calculation, and many experts don't think it is a good way to measure a healthy body weight. So how do you get a more regular measure of your weight loss progress? To do this, you are going to need two very sophisticated pieces of measuring equipment. Your trousers and your bathroom mirror. A few months after I started to go to a gym regularly, I complained my weight had gone up. My instructor looked straight at me and asked, "How do your trousers feel?" I initially thought he had gone a little mad, but finally the penny dropped and I smiled an acknowledgement that my trousers were indeed looser. He then marched me into the dance studio and stood me in front of a huge mirror. "And how do you look?" I could have been in a fairground hall of mirrors. The guy looking back at me had broader shoulders than I remember ever having. I also went in more at the waist and my arms were toned. I might have put on a pound or two, five if I'm really honest, but I had almost completely reshaped my body. Your trousers and a mirror. Probably the best way to measure your fat loss progress. Try it. If you have benefited from this video, immediately hit that subscribe button and bell notification now for your next inspiring video. If you would like to lose weight, click the link in the description below to learn more.